Yes. Ladies and gentlemen, since we have already uncovered some of the outdoors activity, ya que ya hemos hecho algunas de las actividades al aire libre, y hemos identificado algunos de los deportes que podemos hacer al aire libre, ahora vamos a tomar un tiempo a hablar sobre el tiempo atmosférico. Algunos deportes y actividades se pueden practicar de acuerdo con el tiempo con el tiempo atmosférico. Mira el pronóstico de hoy y de los 10 días. So what this is saying is that take a look. Okay, you can practice, the weather. So what we're going to do, we're going to take a look at the weather, the 10-day forecast, and we will actually, based on the weather, we will mention or say some of the activities that we can do. And this is what I want you guys to do. Based on the weather, you're going to talk about the activities that you're able to do. All right?